body. I suggest not staring too long. Might help to avoid a complete existential meltdown.